Hello everyone, welcome to Bargain Gaming, where we can play excellent games without busting our wallets. This is episode 178 of Dragon's Dogma, and we're still in Bitter Black Isle, post Daimon. So, yeah, there are no pests around anymore. Sleeper Arrow. Yeah, we're still getting the same kind of loot. I mean, it's still a throw blast. And here would be a wake stone shard. Yep, nothing. The loot is still pretty sad. Same, 3,500. Oh yeah, we did not get the King Warish on this side. Oh, let us save this. Because trap chests are now common. They're not in the past in the upper level, there's like none of them. Twilight. Okay, let us give all of these stuff to our sidekick. Sorry about that. Okay. Okay, let's see what happens when we go inside. I think we should just expect everything is a lot harder. What are those? I guess those are gargoyles, huh? Those must be golems? I think those are golems. Okay, if they're golems, then we need to change our staff to Hambart daggers. They're pure physical damage. Oh, before we do that, let us Yeah, let's use the staff first so that we can actually float to the other side. I mean, levitate. Level 2. What? Okay, hopefully these things are also better. No, still same old. Oh, liquid vim.
I'll take that.
Wow, liquid vim is really, really strong, especially if we, when we drink it, because we get like unlimited. Perfume, those are, you know what, before we deal with them, let's pick up these things. And I'm pretty sure those golems can only be when we have to hit their, what do you call this, all those crystals that they have embedded in their body. Lordly tonic. Okay, let's pick up the chest so we can actually creep through here. We're almost at a million in terms of rift crystals. You know what? Let's deal with that outer one first. Hold on. We need to go back to our daggers. Whoa. Okay, we almost fell off. Okay. Now we need to go back down. In the past, we didn't know what to do, so... Now we know. Whoa. You know what? We should have taken more of these to get our stamina up. No, he's waking up. Jeez, Louise. Wow, ouch. 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 Whoa. Okay, that's it.
Lucky is the pawn able to fight at the Arisen.
Advance slowly where visibility is poor. It will give us time to react.
Okay, they're not very hard. But as a mage, we have a really hard time with him. As a magic archer, at least we have the knife or the daggers, so they're not too hard. Mm-hmm. Okay, so we have done, I think, no, this is just the first half. What place is this? Anyway, let's go on. Oh, we still have to go through. Yeah, we are just middle, the first, I'd say this would be the first dungeon in the first stratum, or the upper stratum. What is that? Oh, that's another cursed dragon! Jeez, okay! Okay, then we need to change. Wow! We are overloaded. Need to change our equipment back to are there two of them or just one? Oh, just one. I thought there were two of them. Yeah, the cursed dragon is. I love farming this guy. Especially as a magic archer. Yeah. Oh no! Ouch. Ouch, dummy. Back here, we're safe from his poison.
Yeah.
I guess it is time to go back, head back, and then we can...
This looks interesting. My kind grows better
Janice
able to
running
serve
can leave
the
a fellow out of breath.
Best we brought cures for various
My
ailments.
Kind grows
you
better able to serve
lives.
The more we learn.
Okay, I guess, we have not picked up all of the, items in this area. Detoxicating, we have not. Okay, let's go check out the next area. Wow, even.
Best we repair that rift stone as soon as
this
we
looks
are
able. Interesting.
That's all.
Barely worth the effort.
Wow, they're throwing everything at us already. This is very, very exciting. Okay, anyway, our timer went off, so I guess this would be a good place to cut the episode right here. Thank you guys for joining me. I hope you'll join me in the next episode. Bye!